How to fix the problem charging was on hold due to temperature on iOS 16. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Lemme Help. Now let's get started. The very first thing you have to check is whether you are using the Apple manufacturer approved charger or not. Jumping into the process, firstly you have to check your brightness level. For that, swipe down from the right corner of your screen. Your control center will appear. Now here you can see this brightness section. Just set your brightness to the minimum level. After you do that, now you have to turn off your Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Just turn off the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. After you do that, head towards your settings application. Now you can see this option of airplane mode. Toggle on for that option. Likewise, just scroll down. Head towards this option of general. Open this option background app refresh. At the very top, you can find this option background app refresh. Open it and set it to off. After you do that, head towards the main page of settings. Now scroll down and head towards the option of battery. Go to this option battery health and charging. Now toggle off for this option of optimize battery charging. And now you are good to go. You can go back to the main page of settings and head towards this option of general again. Scroll all the way down. At the very bottom, you can find the option of shutdown. Tap on it. Now slide this icon to power off. After you power off your phone, leave your phone for about 30 to 40 minutes to cool down. After that, turn on your phone and plug in the charger and your problem is definitely gonna be fixed. So this is how you can fix the problem charging was on hold due to temperature on iOS 16. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.